So today we're gonna make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. But first we're gonna need the peanut butter. See, here we have the peanut butter, and the most important thing too is the jelly. We have the jelly over here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the peanut butter. Oh wait a minute, that's the jelly. The peanut butter's over here. Okay, so the peanut butter's over here. And you, wait a minute, I thought the peanut butter is over here. But that means the jelly's gotta be. And the jelly. Hold on a minute here. Something like right here. And the peanut butter is the jelly. You know what? Let's just make the sandwich here. I'll tell you what. Let's just get this out here. We'll get some bread out of it. This is gonna be good. Oh, I love a peanut butter jelly sandwich. Oh, I just take a half a slice. I gotta watch my girly figure. Okay, let's see. That's a knife. Let's take a spoon. Let's take it. Like this. Let's just go. All right. I just kind of take some peanut butter. I'm gonna put some peanut butter right here on the sandwich. Just a little bit like that. Okay, all right, let's take a little bit of jelly here. I keep my muscles up, Lex. A little bit of jelly in here. So I put some jelly on it. Oh, there we go. A little bit of peanut butter and a little jelly. And we just kind of smooth it around like that. And there you got it. We got ourselves a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Hey, come back here. Hey, come back. Hey, you want to come back here? Give me a sandwich. Give me that. Get out.